Hare Krishna, let us now recite shlokas from chapter 8. Shloka 8.5. Andakale cha mameva smaran muktva kalivaram ya prayati samadbhavam yati nastyatra samshayah. Translation: and whoever at the time of death quits his body remembering me alone, at once attains my nature. Of this there is no doubt. Shloka 8.16. A brahma bhuvana lokah punaravartinorjuna mamupetya tu kaunteya punarjanma na vidyate. Translation: from the highest planet in the material world down to the lowest, all are places of misery, wherein repeated birth and death take place. But one who attains to my abode, O son of Kunti, never takes birth again. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.